crap, everyone. And I'm just doing in this level. Try and stop them from getting the main building. That should do for that. Get up because I can jump twice. We've got 22 of them. And I need to make one of the five of them left. We get another bunch of them. Need them enough. Set up for the chip. Follow that cord and then yeah. Encourage them not to go this way. Got rid of all the cows. As you can see, all the cows are gone. Also, my truck won't be parked right in front. And then, I'm going to bring this thing up with me and dig out of there. Absolutely hope it'll fall off. Because I'd be in a bad way if I did. Usually what happens when I put up spike traps. So the idea is they come up here, into that door. I'm thinking I'll leave it open. Maybe I won't. But anyway, let's get this thing back up. Check that. So we'll come up to this line here. I'm going to have to start in the ground here. Put it backwards. Yeah. The idea being it becomes impossible for them to attack from each direction other than the one I picked. Well, we can fall down the hole if I'm not careful. It's a bit of a pain. There you go. So it didn't matter. I'm gonna waste a bunch of these stairs as well, and cut out this ladder. Should keep that short. Just got me good to remember. It's the first time I've ever used that on a couch. Get up! Come on, let me up. I'll lap up this ladder when I'm done. Just see if we can get around this one. Yeah, okay, we definitely can. Okay. So, let's just. If they come out through that door, then it's better that we. Encourage them, start chopping away. It's better if we encourage them. To hang a left by chopping away. So I'm going to leave those two. I am going to chop this one away as well. But that means that they will almost certainly. Yeah, let's just lock this one. This is leaving me with enough of a gap to be able to use it to go up and down. The duration when I'm making up the base. Does this base have? I'm definitely going to take this next level. Because if the entire base just falls out, oh, is it supported by metal? Oh, well, that's good. You don't want them to get the idea to come to here. Any reason why they would, I don't know, but it's hard to predict where they're going to go with a pattern. They see it as a potential route to get to me, but I'll take it. This thing's just. This is even a worse gas guzzler than the truck! The truck's a gas guzzler. I'll do from there. And then we're getting quite a wide. Ah, they're solid. No, it's not. Okay, well that'll slow them anyway if they go over the steps. Triggered a bunch of them. Where are they? Oh, they're coming up to this door. It's like they're going the way that they're supposed to go. I think it's the door that put me. Not at my truck, are they? They went down. Damn. Yeah. Someone really close. What are they trashing? Battering their way through that hatch. Really? They're obviously inside the building, but I'm not sure where. Oh! We're sure now. What the heck? Ah. It fell down, huh? Yep. This way. Where are you, you maggot? The bathroom is way through there. Where are you? There you are, me old pal. Are you gone? I think so. Can I get back in?
Nope.
Okay. Alright, well. Now we know what they're going to try and do and try and get up here. So they can get into the roof, can they?
Never rains but it pours.
Still, most of those won't be spotted. I think they might be ones that were already in the base. That allows them. Can I get to this one? I'm gonna leave that for now. Get on with what I'm supposed to be doing. So I don't want them to come down this way. So. This might not be the best idea. Okay, so they can jump on me. They can jump on one. This is what I'm counting. This is a big risk because the entire thing might fall down. It's night time on day 90. Day 91 is hard night. So this fails, I'm in big trouble. So it will not happen. That means they should have in theory. Buck up a little. I don't mind them attacking me in the day. I don't want them attacking me. Like, oh, I'm not just, I had a few of them attacking me. Last night, like, some stealth and sniper. Theory. So I've got this the pathway, the path that takes them through the middle of that, in theory, at least. So I need some serious advantage, because I barely escaped my life last hard night. So that should mean they won't go that way, but they will come through here. Which means they're going to get shot, at least if they come through this part. I'll put me blocking off the rest of it. If they come underneath that, I can drop whatever grenades are. I've only got a few Maldos, but I've got plenty of juice to make more. So, just take this out. This should prohibit them from being able to attack. In theory, they can't go around and attack the outside. They can come here, eh? I won't bother to do that. In theory, they shouldn't be able to attack that way. That pillar. Okay, I'm gonna have to go down here and those stairs down there. Oh no, that's what's supporting it. No, I'm not doing it. No. Okay. Alright, then that's it for this thing. I'm gonna take it back down to the car while it's still daylight. Oh yeah, and I need it for those. Alright, let's just get that done. I'll just have to use my own way, won't it? Let's go. this, so really I do want to chop this up, but is it worth? Is it? So let us stop. Don't like chopping its fuckers at all. At all. Why can I move the eyes? See if there's anyone. I go down here, I'm gonna have a pretty difficult time getting back in. Just see if there's any prizes. I don't think I checked this really. Nope, I didn't. I don't check that. No. Not in it anyway. No. Okay. So now let's just get rid of this thing. I can't get out of the water myself. I suppose I should do all these. Then again, they're not going to come in the windows if... Let's just grab this metal. They're not going to come in the windows if there's a clear path up to me. This is the only way I can control where they go. I find Horde Night very difficult. I wish I hadn't guessed. There's a bit more. Maybe I'll submit those if I have it. And then, oh, these are all concrete walls. I think this should be enough. Let's just check that stuff. So. Grub, I check that. So is that there way up? I reckon it is, you know. I'll get rid of it anyway. Anything that could potentially let them up to me, I won't move it. Let's throw this all in. I didn't even check in here. I want to make glue. That's where these main stores, main stash, and here. Let's just check this thing. Okay. Oh. 25 more of these and 950 to cover this thing. Huh? Isn't it let me put it in? Yes. Let's see it. It's got something here. It's a bit weird. It's like some glasses in there. We'll seal this thing off, and hopefully that will convince them that they don't want to go this way either. That they only want to come in through the front door and up most steps. Matters too much if they do come in this way, but anything like this, it's only a little jump for them, they can probably make it. If they go charging at it, it's two blocks, so they can't jump it. They can only jump one block. That's why I have blocks on the ramp coming in, you know, that slows them down. They can only jump straight up one and then forward one at a time. So that's where you have blocks on any ramps you want them to go, because it just slows them down a lot. Well, stop them. I'll get over it, but it just causes them to bottleneck, and then you can, like if you got a shotgun, you can shoot two at the same time or more. Or the sniper rifle, that snake with armor piercing, go through four, I think. Yeah, but it's, so, well, where is that? Yeah, I did get up that, no problem. But now we're going to hopefully not see that as a potential path. So what I'm going to do is just going to bring that back. I'm going to equip it. Refuel it. Repair it. So much honey and the other thing. This is just so much space in here. I'll scrap that. Put that in. Take this over here. Cloth I might need. So let's get that up there. I guess concussion. Put oil in there somewhere now. Not like it. This thing back there. And then one more of these will apparently work. I'll just take a good bunch of them. I'm not going to make anything into steel, steel is too precious. May as well just grab some. More of the ammo. I mean, is it worth me taking this desert vulture? Well, I grab that bit of ammo. And then the two ray cards. I've got any lone elixir? Doesn't look like it. I should have enough food. Let's just. I'll take another two shoddy shells. And take that 1,000. Oh, there's lone elixir. Alright. Okay, we can roll then. We won't have much time. Let's just back this up here. Looks like it's probably gonna get the bow and go on that way. We need to be upstairs before then. Yeah, that's the easy way out. So I'll turn it around. Oh, upside down. Just repair. Grab that, get in. Get another repair kit, where are they? We can jump off there. Go straight to the truck. Gone fast, straight out. Up that way, on the left. So now it's ultra risky. I didn't check that thing.
Can you check this?
Yep. That's not working on this one. We'll have to take a bit of a risk. This thing's nice and fully open. Right. So in theory that means I won't even try to go any way but up here. No, that's in theory. How am I inventory? Oh, we've got too much of. Let's just scrap them as well. I'll get back to my truck. Chuck that brass in. I'm not going to be making any bullets because I don't have a workstation. Unless I've been making a ton. That'll do. Gives them every opportunity to get up this way. Super dark. So it's that. No, that doesn't stop me. Let's check the kangaroo. Yeah, slow on that one, slow. It's only a gap of one there. I need to widen that. A few of them, so it's a gap of two. Now this is now the only room. I'll spend all night sorting this out. We got that's ammo here. Yeah. I'm not sure what I'm doing in my neck, so I'm gonna recog in with it. Until tomorrow we have to actually get in. Well, I need those bones as well if I'm going to make glue. There's the bones. I don't want them anymore. I'll make glue tomorrow daytime. now it's all about getting these things done. Can I just get up there? I'll have to do this stealth mode. We got left. Right enough. So, the bows. Craft 50 again. Could be enough for that. Should be. And then we'll. What's it going on in here? I'm not sure what to do about that part, but I definitely fence us up this way. There we go, wooden bars. Except all of these are now going to be turned to iron. It's 200 iron. So now I can upgrade everything as I'm going along. A bit more energy efficient, you know. Skin, because whenever you're doing this hitting metal, track zombies, and if I get a wandering horde with their screamer, it'd be worth as well. It'd be a nightmare speed. I'm on a fairly high level now, so because I'm on triple or double, what is it? Yeah, 300 XP. Thank you.
do right now.
I still haven't leveled it. Well, like, you know, a lot of points. I've got 4. I'm going to do that to my just. So the idea is there's double walls on the side that they're supposed to attack. Doesn't mean they will, it means they're supposed to. I know the zombies just seldom do it at all. Nice simple base. Now it is set under it. I'll have a sledgehammer, I'm going to put that on now since I've done this. The robo sledge and a gun turret. So I'm done. Quick check. Looks like it. Let's saw. Sledge is in there. That is in. Let's take them. Is that for the weapon? I think it is. So the rubber sledge should go here, but I'm going to place it. I have to change this thing up to see. See, we'll put this in the right place. So I'm not from side, but I want it to push them back as well. It's not ideal, but it's alright. But it will do. And then what I'm gonna do is get onto this thing. I'm gonna put the gun turret in there. I'm gonna reload. Yes, reload. Oh no. 157. I'm gonna put that there. So in theory, I should stop any of them getting it. Shoot direct, and then I'll be able to jump over it, or just run through it like that. If I have to run away, well, I'll have a gun turret, get out of my ass. So now what I have to do, have to keep them, no, yeah. Now what I have to do, I'm gonna make a two door, I'm gonna make one secure door. Thank you. come back here and get the door. In theory, just turn this off. Is that green or red? Oh, it's out. Yeah, exactly. Exactly what I want. Right, so we've got a door there. And then, what do we do about this bit? The hatches? I've got to build something over there in case the vultures attack. Because the vultures will try and attack it, that's for sure. So down here, these in, another one, no, that must be out, there we go, another one there, another one, get down one, that's it, yeah, exactly. I might as well just put... No, I put bars, because bars are 2,500. In fact, I am going to make a forge. I'm going to make a forge now, but I've got this stuff. The boxes, because I'm going to need to make way... I can put that. I can jump up two worth of stealth, that's alright. You can find it out there. So, yeah, I'm going to do this one in the middle of here. So, there, and then. How low is that? That's the same one. Let's just strengthen these, because these are going to get shot at by me. I think that's it for down here, apart from spikes and stuff. I was thinking of chopping them out, but I don't think it's worth it. I'm going to knock this bit of wall down or something. What's it going to do? And then that fencing is encouraging them not to try and go over this way. There's no advantage to them. And then they have to jump on this, walk along that. I won't be up there shooting at him. But yeah, I suppose I'd better... Let's go upgrade these bits. I'm gonna have to upgrade it all the way around. Can I upgrade this now? How much have we got left? 1600. That's enough. I'm just going to do these up one position. The only way they're going to be here is falling out. So I might even block that. The fill the gaps underneath. And they won't be able to go the wrong way. They'll intentionally push, bashing the way through. So, what can we do here then? That's in line with that, yeah. So if I just do these two up as well, just in case, because they probably will bash into a bit coming through. But it really matters because it's too far. At least I hope they do. I was thinking about chopping this one out, but I reckon. So, and we've got at least 15 here. We can do. Let's just chuck them in the corner. Let's turn those around. If I double it up, what I've noticed is if you double them up, it really messes up the path and they won't go through it. Same here. Make a few more. And we've got the five, so we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Just make it 5. So yeah, a bit expensive. Get rid of that trash. And then if they do get through, we're going to set them on fire, so I'm tempted to leave that part open. No, they're going to go through it, of course. Wouldn't it let me in there? Oh, I've still got that trash. Still want more, don't they? Making more? No. Yeah. wait for one more to come up because that's it. I really want them to stay away from this corner, because I figure if they take that out, they take the whole base down, because it can't be that strong. So, all we have to do now is take up these two. Obviously, I'm doing this after I've already put the auger away, but also, I don't really want to use the auger now. Because it does attract zombies. Well, it won't fall too far, but it's enough to, at least in my opinion, it's enough to encourage them not to bother. So, come in here. I come in here. Up here. With me shooting at them. If I feel brave enough to get out of my base. Along here. Here, dash through this door. Some of them fall down, probably, but anyway, they make it through. This encourages them not to bother coming this way. And I've got the spikes just in case they want to go around the path. I was going to tell them there's a big hole there. There comes another here. A few of them get whacked by the spikes. When they get here, you know they're getting gunned to bits. Through here, again getting shot by me. Up here. Here. And if they do get this far, well, then I'm out the door. So all I need to do really now is put these spikes. Oh, not the spikes, I mean bars above the sledge. Right, it's very close to daytime. I've just got to do these hatches. Where are they? One hatch. I'll make two wooden hatch. Iron hatch. Let's make two of them. And then get. So, one hatch, come on. Is that the right way up? That's this way. One hatch there. Red. Yep. Won't go in that way. Can't get it in. It's not too close. No, it's not going on that, is it? Oh, let's see. Okay. It's going down, I guess. Well, this thing with all this half block malarkey. It's been a real pain. No, we'll just get that one done. There's that. Stop sneaking. I think that's undead scum. Checking the base. Yep. It is for sure. That looks like we've got a fight starting already. Nothing unusual there, though. Feeling a bit safer now, though. I've got all that sorted. Let's go do these on. Maggots are on the ground, I think. Oh, not that way, not that. Are they coming up where they're supposed to come? No. Okay, maybe they are. Okay, I'm gonna stop this here. I'm gonna start the next video this way.